WCAW Superstars of Ka. It's time for the pre-show for Spring Showdown. We're kicking things off on the pre-show, at least, with Sub-Zero. This is Lone Star, of course. Glad you've joined us. This is the fourth annual Spring Showdown, just about upon us. Kick things off, as I mentioned, pre-show, there is Sub-Zero. Still looking for his first win. CAW. You could get it here, probably not. Gonna have a tough challenge in the ever so awesome Captain Picard. John Picard of the USS Enterprise.
Make it so.
Picard versus Sub-Zero, pre-show for Spring Showdown. Big event we have for you. You're going to be a championship on the line. Tag team championship on the line inside Hell in a Cell. And so much more. Kicking things off with Captain Picard. Sub-Zero. Pre-show. Exchanging punches there. Picard takes him down. And we saw in the last clash. He was trying to do the dance, but there's no... no music! Where'd the music go? Picard appears to have lost the music. What? And wait, this could be it here! This could be it! No, he kicked out! The crowd is bored. What's wrong with you, crowd? Dumbasses. And now, Sub-Zero. It's Picard, obviously fueled by the music, but wait, what's this? Sub-Zero going for the... international object! Shut up, crowd, you dumbasses. Well, you paid to get in here, and I'm watching it for free. As well as everyone else on YouTube.
What?
Yet you guys in the crowd paid to watch this show. And our imaginative revenue. Well, there's a roll up by Picard trying to get the win here. No, he kicked out. Card tried to cheat there. Oh well. Card's still chanting boring. Shut up, crowd! Shut up! Stupid crowd.
What?
Like I said, they paid to be here. At least they stopped chanting boring. So Sub-Zero just exposed that turnbuckle.
What?
Just the outside. Card was waiting for him.
Two.
Okay, and
three.
Chop block.
Four.
And he throws him into the steps, but the steps don't give. He keeps running as he goes into the steps. Sub-Zero can do that too. Count is up to six.
Seven.
Up to seven. And they're back in the ring. Sub-Zero. Gets some punches. Now he's just going to blatantly choke him here. Sub-Zero has the upper hand. He's got Captain Picard in a headlock. Sub-Zero. Oh, a shot sends Picard to the floor.
One.
Back on the outside once again. And he, oh, takes him down on the outside. The referee continues counting.
Three.
So this is the pre-show. But on the event itself, there'll be no countouts or disqualifications. Winners and losers only on the mega events themselves. Right now, on points, I'd say Sub-Zero's winning. Picard, perhaps the lack of music.
One.
Who's behind that?
Two. Three.
Card blocked it. Where are they going? can only win the match in the ring. He's going to try to do that here with a roll-up. One, two, and a two count. Punch, punch, punch. Punch. Kick, kick. Irish whip. And he knocks him to the floor with a simple punch.
One.
Here comes Captain Picard, and oh, that did not work.
One.
And now, continue more action on the outside. Drop. Fist off the top. Down it.
One.
To the outside. One. Again, he exposed another turnbuckle. He didn't use the initial one. Did he forget? This Sub-Zero has the memory of a goldfish.
Three.
He exposed turnbuckle. And now Sub-Zero. And off the top with a spear! Wait, that could be it right there! One, two, and a double! Oh, wow. That was almost a three. We continue. It was almost his first win. But we continue here. People thought maybe Sub-Zero would fall quick to catch up a car, but Sub-Zero's been dominating this match. Backdrop. Counters with the I'm alive! I'm alive! One! Two! And a two count. Sub-Zero again. In control. Sweeps him to the floor.
One.
A shot right in the back of the head. And the car goes for a big pin on the outside. It doesn't work.
Three. Work.
Shot from behind.
Five.
And he sits him into the ring steps.
Six.
Sub-Zero. We could have gotten a count out win there.
Two.
Instead decides to rip the count and continue on the outside.
Four.
Sends him hard into the big post. Oh my.
Six.
Card in a lot of trouble here.
Seven.
Up to seven.
Eight!
It's Sub-Zero could get his first win here!
Nine!
He's gonna get the 10! Oh my! Oh, he just barely got back in. That was maybe a nanosecond away from a count out. But wait, Sub-Zero! Cold shoulder! This could be it! The cold shoulder! And the cover!
One!
This is it! This is it! No! Oh! Card kicked out! Tell you what, nobody wants to be the first guy to lose to this guy. Said running neck breaker. Oh, back up his Sub-Zero takes down Captain Picard. Picard again, fighting back. Wait, that turnbuckle which was exposed, but Card phased it off. Phased. Did you get the funny? That wasn't funny. I'm sucking it hard here. I'll be better on the event itself. Wait, with the kill switch. No way. This is it. Oh my! What, Sub-Zero's gonna win?
One,
first win.
Two.
First win. No. And Picard kicked out. Okay, I'm convinced that Sub-Zero was never going to win a match. If he couldn't win there, I don't know. I don't think he can do it at all. It's an exposed turnbuckle and a bulldog. Back comes Zero. Need an exposed turnbuckle. now with shots. Elbow. Punch. Knee to the face. Heart's been busted open. He's lost some blood. Again into the his turnbuckle. Look, he's just blatantly choking him here. But he's tired. Picard's gonna find a way to get the strength to jump up into the jackknife roll! And it gets two! Zero's first win almost slipped away. He might get it here. They're exchanging blows. I want to kick the shot putt. That's blocked. That's blocked. Another punch. Punch. The kick, wait, the kick is blocked. It's blocked. But wait, Picard, the engage! He hit the engage! But somehow he's gonna get the win here! One! Two! Is this it? Yes! Picard survived! We're gonna replay! Kill switch! I thought that was it! Only got two. And this here was where Picard waited to survive it. The engage. And Sub-Zero, you're still winless. Forever jobber, Sub-Zero. Do the job. The leader of the job squad, Sub-Zero. Hit me, pay me. And now we're going to actually focus on the actual spring showdown. What a night it's going to be. So many huge matches. Including the SCAW Championship on the line. An unlikely challenger in the Gladiator takes on the Ghost Rider. Ghost Rider complete the comeback. An amazing story. Will Ghost Rider represent Midnight on this Cinderella story? A grudge match as a legend in SCAW, Spider-Man, takes on the Prince of Persia. The Prince has a chance to get a huge win tonight. Will he get it, or will Spider-Man prevail once again? The SCAW Internet Championship will be on the line. Dr. Doom will face the winner of a Battle Royal. Santa Claus, M. Bison, Hellboy, Ryu Hayabusa, Piccolo, and Captain Marvel will take part. Tag team action. The Armored Avengers, Iron Man, and the War Machine will team up for the first time. And they'll take on former tag team champions in Yusuke and Kuwabara. And this is a bounty match as Anakin will face Dante. Apparently someone's paying Dante to try and take out Anakin. We don't know who it is, but could Dante take out Anakin tonight? In this grudge match of former tag team champions, Captain Jack Sparrow versus the Joker. We don't even know, is the Joker even here? We haven't seen him since Day of Destiny. Chuck Norris, our commissioner, steps in the ring with the White Ranger. Chuck Norris for just the second time. SCW career, steps in the ring. SCW ring, looks to shut up the White Ranger. And then a tag team championship inside the deadly Hell in a Cell. Ichigo and Edward Elric defend against the All-Americans. Inside the cell where history could be made. Could the All-Americans become five-time champs? Find out tonight!